get in a lot of foul trouble. He is a smart defender.
Maybe he can offer a little bit of what Grant Nelson has given Bama this year. Trey Johnson's fouled. A.J. DiBonsa can't believe it.
What a great individual matchup between Trey Johnson, top five in his class. A.J. DiBonsa, number one in his. I didn't see a foul at all.
No, I didn't either.
He's got the hands up. He had the hands.